A Wichita man now charged with child sex crimes. Charles McNair made his first appearance in court today. A judge charged him with 9 crimes, including rape and aggravated indecent liberties with a child. Bond is set at $250,000. McNair is back in court next Thursday.